totally fluid, slipping over your body like water. You won't even know you are wearing this fabric. Hello, this is Tushar Bhatia from Charu Creation Private Limited, a fashion fabric company at Nehru Place, New Delhi. Friends, in this video, we shall talk about the most popular knit fabrics used for making lingerie. Knit fabrics are created with a knitting machine, which produces interlocking loops of threads that allow the final fabric to stretch. Although you may think immediately of jersey fabrics, there are many other knits you might try when making lingerie, from the tissue thin to the strong and sturdy. Knits come in a range of weights, finishes, stretch capabilities and drapes. So let's take a look at some common knit fabrics used in lingerie sewing. The first one on our list is nylon tricot. So nylon tricot is a warped knit fabric with a structure that will appear different from typical weft knits such as jersey. If you look closely at the surface of tricot, the structure looks a bit like zigzags. 40 denier nylon tricot is very common in lingerie and can be used as either the outer fabric or as a lining. It is durable and usually inexpensive. However, nylon tricot also comes in a range of opacities and surface textures, from sheer chiffon-like fabric to satin finished. The next knit fabric that you may use for making lingerie is single jersey. Single jersey is single layer of fabric knitted with one set of needles on a single bed of weft knitting machine. Single jersey comes in a wide array of fiber types, including rayon, bamboo, cotton, polyester, and more. It works beautifully for comfortable loungewear or sleepwear, since it stretches with the body. It also drapes well, making it perfect for nightgowns, flowing robes, and gathered baby dolls. Jersey fabrics with spandex have superior stretch and recovery, which is essential for some types of lingerie such as panties. Although it can be a bit lightweight for supportive garments such as bras, single jersey can be combined with other lining fabrics to create a sturdier, more supportive option. The next fabric is light double knit. Double knit fabrics are created with multiple sets of needles to produce two layers of fabric that are knitted together. They tend to be thicker and sturdier than single knits and are less prone to rolling or fraying. While thick double knits such as ponte are not ideal for lingerie, lightweight cousins such as cotton interlock can work quite well and give more strength and stability than a single knit. Bras made of cotton interlock are quite popular for their comfort level. Friends, if you like our content, do remember to press the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. One more thing, you may now order fabrics from our Android mobile app named Charu Creation. To download our app from Play Store, click on the link given in the description of the video. Okay, so let's get back to fabrics. Next on our list is Simplex, a double-faced knit fabric used primarily for bra cups. It has a very little four-way stretch. The little stretch gives excellent firm support. Next is the turn of mesh fabric. Mesh is commonly used in panties, creating breathable, light and sheer panels. It is a light and delicate fabric that does not add much bulk and can be used to provide light linings in bralettes, nighties or panties. It can also be used to back lace to maintain a sheer look while giving more strength and stability. Next on our list is Power Knit, also known as Power Mesh. This knit fabric is super strong and durable. With a four-way stretch, there is so much movement, making it perfect for making knickers. Transparent and breathable, it's perfectly suited to lingerie. Totally fluid, slipping over your body like water, you won't even know you're wearing this fabric. You could also make a chemise or underlay for other underwear garments such as girdles. It is also commonly used for the bands of bras. Last on our list is velour fabric. More of a novelty than most other lingerie fabrics listed, velour can be a fun addition to your lingerie wardrobe. The plush nap is soft and fun to wear, making great robes, leggings or slinky slips. Be aware that velour does add bulk due to the pile, so opt to use it on garments that are not meant to be hidden beneath fitted clothing and that have minimal seams. Friends, I am grateful to you for watching this video. I hope that products made out of our fabrics would increase positivity in your life. To view our collection of fabrics, please click on the link given below in the description of the video. To know more about fabrics, you may call us at +91997110600 or email us at charu@charu.org.in. Thanks a lot.